how lab-grown meat is made. Bringing cultivated meat to the table. Do you know Future Meat is leading the industry in developing healthy, ethical, and delicious cultivated meat for more production? The technologies and the methods have been working for years to bring great quality and safe products to eat. Cells are only sourced from animals, which are highly controlled in the environment, for one time. This is a process that eliminates any risk of contamination or adverse public health concerns. Without any further delay, let's get into the video. First, we will get to know about the lab-grown meat. The idea of growing meat without slaughtering any animal was introduced a long time ago. In 1931, Winston Churchill even said that we shall escape the absurdity of growing a whole chicken to eat the breast or wing by growing these parts separately under a suitable medium. 82 years passed, and his prediction became a reality. The first lab-grown burger was eaten in 2013. And from that time, the race of making food through technologies has increased. Lab-grown, or cultured meats, use practices from regenerative science to grow the meat without any need to grow an animal. This process starts with stem cells. These cells are special types of cells that have the ability to become any kind of cell which is found in the body: skin cell, liver cell, muscle cell, etc. For these technicians to go to the primary source of the wanted meat directly to that animal. They take a sample of tissue directly from the animal without slaughtering it. By this tissue, they keep multipotent stem cells, which are put in a bioreactor with a mixture of nutrients, amino acids, growth hormone, and a fetal bovine serum. These all mixed up and collectively promoted more cells to start replicating, which kept the cells alive. After that, technicians took this step to use the cell in a required way, which then moved naturally to form myotubes. These tubes are then pushed together and are used in beef burgers. It depends on the origin if it is from cow cells, and it is used to make chicken nuggets if it is from chicken cells. A single cell can grow into 1 trillion cells that make a lot of burgers from one cell only. An interesting fact is that this is possible. The special serum used in it is collected from dying fetuses of slaughtered cows. And it is proved that scientists have not found any other way of growing lab meat without it. All lab-grown meats required this serum. The fetal bovine serum, or FBS, is added into the bioreactor where the cells are kept. The FBS works universally in any kind of cell and is the essential and most versatile ingredient of it. Another amazing thing is that to make one beef burger, you need between 90 and 333 cow fetuses, because it requires 50 liters of bovine serum, and a single cow can give 150 to 550 milliliters of serum. This FBS contains 1,800 different proteins and more than 4,000 metabolites. Lab-grown meat is so expensive. The regular-based FBS is around $300 to $700 for a liter. And for a large-scale lab, grown meat companies need a large volume of FBS, which is estimated at around 50 liters that are needed for a single burger, and prices still remain in the hundreds. This lab-grown meat is the future meat and is not a pipe dream or just a thought. It is actually a call to action, the innovation that can bring the next updated agricultural revolution, which is not close to the reality. It has now become a global challenge to meat eaters. Every year, the world eats more meat than ever before. The demand for animal protein is increasing. There is a rising concern for adverse environmental effects in the industry of meat. Now, with future meat technologies, you can enjoy the meat while knowing that no animals were being harmed and killed. Without any genetic modifications, the animal cells are grown. And it completely neglects the need of killing animals for the food we eat. With time, this future meat will transform the food system, and it is really an exciting thing to be part of this amazing food revolution. We hope you enjoyed this video, and please give us a thumbs up. For more interesting videos, don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.